self-gain. Whereas I sometimes think that the danger of the world or the response of some people to hurt is to tune out the divine aspect of faith